Good evening. What was the homework? We have started with trigonometry. Huh. 1 to 8.
Sir, air is air. Air, which ये खाली आवाज करता है उसमें से पानी आता है इसलिए एयर को आता ही नहीं नो प्रॉब्लम यू डू द मोर टू टैंक्स
सर
वो हमें कैपिटल राइट फुल बोलते हैं वो हो कैपिटल राइट फुल बोलते हैं और इसे ना समझे तो वीडियो को फ्रॉम होम
The book is getting over.
My goodness. So what will new book you get? To leave us a party? This you have to reduce. So wherever possible, it should be reduced. The copy is not complete. Okay, your doubts, please. How much?
6
and
8.
Second,
8.1 ka. Given that 15 quarter is equal to 8 upon 15, so 8k upon 15k. So when you do the Pythagoras theorem, you get this as 17k. So once it is 17k, it's not so. Then the sixth one. Sine theta is x by y. To do that, cos theta plus cot theta into xy is x into root of y squared minus x squared. Plus y in the root of y squared minus x squared. Okay. Now, because this is giving another ratio, we take a common multiple. This is xk and this is yk. Correct? We are taking this as theta. So this is your xk, this is your yk. Because sine is perpendicular upon the hypotenuse. By Pythagoras theorem, AB squared plus BC squared is equal to AC squared. AB squared is equal to YK the whole square minus XK the whole square. AB squared A squared common Y squared minus X squared. Therefore, AB is equal to what is this? Do you understand this? Is this clear? Now, we can see here cos theta. That is root of correct? Kyunki aapka KK cancel ho gaya. We can see their cot theta. क्योंकि आपका के के कैंसिल हो गया, ठीक है? लेफ्ट हैंड साइड cos थीटा cos थीटा क्या है आपका? cot थीटा क्या है आपका? ठीक है, बस ये अभी एक्स वन मल्टीप्लाई यहां पे एक्स एक्स कट जाएगा एक्स प्रूफ नेक्स्ट ऑफ क्या है सेवेंथ ऑल्सो व्हाट इज कॉस थीटा थ्री के अपॉन फाइव के सो थ्री फोर एंड फाइव ऑफ पाइथागोरियन ट्रायंगल्स सो इफ आई वर टू ड्रॉ ट्रायंगल लाइक दिस इफ दिस इज माय थीटा दिस विल बी थ्री दिस विल बी फाइव एंड दिस आर देयर इज फोर बाय पाइथागोरस थ्योरम. Now I want to find the value of 4 tan theta, 4 by 3, minus 5 cos theta, 3 by 5, upon sec theta, 5 by 3, plus 4 cot theta, 3 by 4. इधर ये कट जाएगा इधर ये कट जाएगा 16 बाय 3 माइनस 3 5 बाय 3 प्लस 3 16 माइनस 9 बाय 3 5 प्लस 9 बाय 3 16 माइनस 9 Have you finished the evidence sheet? Next slot. For theta is 7/8. Seven K, eight K. Okay, abhi kya chahiye hume? साइन चाहिए और कॉस्ट चाहिए. साइन थीटा इज 8 बाय रूट ऑफ 130. कॉस्ट थीटा 7 बाय रूट ऑफ 130. और cot स्क्वायर थीटा वो तो है अपने पास cot थीटा को मान लो 7 पर है cot स्क्वायर 49 अब ये कैलकुलेट कर देगा 1 plus sin 1 minus sin 1 plus cos 1 minus cos अब 1 plus sin 1 minus sin क्या होता है 1 minus sin स्क्वायर थीटा ठीक है ना 1 plus cos 1 minus cos a plus b a minus b a squared minus b squared a squared minus b squared ठीक है sin squared 64/113 इसका स्क्वायर ली cos squared योर एक कट गया आंसर खलास
दोनों पार्ट्स को सेम
आंसर हाँ दोनों पार्ट्स को सेम आंसर
Where have we done the class? You nine sum, what sum for them? Ten sum, true or false, we will do at home. 11 sum. This is primarily C. B is the midpoint, they have told us. This angle is theta. This whole angle is phi. They asked us to prove that tan theta upon tan phi is half. Now, if I look at in triangle ACD, what is tan theta? BC upon AC, correct? Okay. In triangle ACB, what is tan phi? BC upon AC. Therefore, tan theta by tan phi is BC upon AC, whole upon BC upon AC. AC, AC will get cancelled. What is DC? Half of BC. Because D is a midpoint. Hence, proof. Oh. Did you understand?
हेलो
हो गया. नाउ वी मूव ऑन टू द नेक्स्ट एक्सरसाइज. ट्रिग्नोमेट्रिक रेशियोज ऑफ सम स्टैंडर्ड एंगल्स. स्टैंडर्ड एंगल्स कौन से हैं? 0 डिग्रीज, 30 डिग्रीज, 45 डिग्रीज, 60 डिग्रीज, 90. स्पेशल एंगल्स. और हमारे पास 6 रेशियो है, साइन, कॉस, टैन, कोसेक.
We all only remember the first line, sine.
Zero, half, bus. Here. Zero, 30, 45, 60, 90. Zero, half, 1.2, root 3, 1.1. First line. Pause. Reverse. It's called reverse continuity. One. Root 3 by 2. One by root 2. Half. Zero. Reverse continuity. Big line linking it. It's called reverse continuity. And sine upon cos. Zero. Need to do dancing. One upon zero, not different. Zero upon any number is zero, but any number upon zero is not different. The line link here, reverse. Cosec is reciprocal of sine. One upon sine. One upon zero. Not different. Uska ulta. Iska ulta. Iska ulta. One ka ulta to one. Line likh diya. Reverse. One. Two by root. Root. Values use karna. Baat khatam. For example, if I do from unsolved exercise 8.2, if I do the third sub question. Find the value of tan squared 60 plus 4 cos squared 45 plus 3 sec squared 30 plus 5 cos squared 90 upon cosec 30 plus sec 60. माइनस कॉट स्क्वायर अगर इसका वैल्यू निकालने बोले टेन सिक्सटी रूट थ्री स्क्वायर कॉस 45 वन अपॉन रूट टू स्क्वायर सेक ऑफ 30 टू बाय रूट थ्री स्क्वायर कॉस ऑफ 90 zero. Cosec of 30, 2. Sec of 60, 2. Cot of 30, root. Kabhi bhi, not different ka koi ratio dekhe. Kabhi bhi, zero aane sakte. Not different ka koi ratio. Root 3 square, 3. 4, 1 by 2, 3, 4 by 3, 0, upon 2 plus 2, 4, minus 3. You cancel that. You cancel that. 3 plus 2 plus 4 by 1. Do you understand? So you'll complete question number one after making this table. Question number one, make, normal part.
I third one.
Over. Now we put sum number 2. Now solve the following for theta. That means to find the angle theta. And theta lies between 0 and 90. Okay? I'm doing first one. Therefore, I'll write sine 3 theta is 1 by 2. But if I look at the table, sine of which angle is 1 by 2? Sine 30 is 1 by 2. This is 1 by 2. This is also 1 by 2. Therefore, I can say sine 3 theta is sine 30. Therefore, 3 theta is equal to 30. Theta is 10 degrees. Did you understand? Is this clear? Try the remaining two steps.
Please.
Also on the so second. Second view of the second of the
first step, we take this tree on the other side. Therefore, cot q theta will become 3 by root 3. Therefore, cot 2 theta is root 3. From the table, but cot of 30 is equal to root 3. This is root 3, this is root 3. Therefore, cot 2 theta is cot 30. Therefore, 2 theta is 30. Theta is 15 degrees. Third, sir. 3 cos square theta minus sine square theta is equal to 0. Therefore, 3 cos square theta is equal to sine square theta. Therefore, sine square theta upon cos square theta exponentially is 3. Sine by cos is tan. So tan square theta is 3. Therefore, tan theta is root 3. But tan of 60 is equal to root 3. Therefore, tan theta is tan
6. Over.
Question number 5. Verify the following. Verify the following on the left hand side, right hand side. Cos of A plus B. A kitna bola hai? 60. B kitna bola hai? 30. We have that a cos of 60 plus 30. That is cos of 90. What is cos of 90? 0. Origins. Cos A, cos B, minus sine A, sine B, cos 60, cos 30, minus sine 60, sine 30, cos 60, half, cos 30, root 3 by 2, sine 60, root 3 by 2, sine 30, half. That is root 3 by 4, minus root 3 by 4, therefore RHS is 0. From 1 and 2, LHS equal to RHS. Things will be there.
We'll meet after the break.
Thank you.
Okay, you can do the remaining two sums then. तो इधर है ना प्रोजेक्ट वर्क में देखो क्या बोला क्वेश्चन नंबर 5 का फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन किया हमने देखो सेकंड एंड थर्ड में है दूसरा जो देखिए उसका चिंता क्यों करते हैं
Question number 3. What must be subtracted from this to get 0? Let us subtract x so that four sine raised to 430 plus cos raised to 460 minus 2 cos squared 45 minus sine squared 60 minus x should be equal to 0. Four sine 30 cos 60 cos 45 sine 60 And then you're going to drive it for a fourth summons.
Answer, most of them that is right, that is method is wrong. There's a different method to solve this. See, if this question is so trial error, this trial error you can only do for MCQ. अगर ये एमसीक्यू में आया तो ध्यान देना बच्चों, मैं जस्ट एक्सप्लेन कर रहा हूं। अगर ये एमसीक्यू बन गया है sec theta I will take as 2. Sec of which angle is 2? Yahan to confirm karna hai. Tan theta is root 3. Tan of which angle is root 3? Yeah, I'm sick. लेकिन अगर ऐसा थ्योरी में आया तो ऐसा नहीं कर सकते, इसका एक मेथड सिखा दो। यहाँ पे दो सेम रेशियोज है, खाली प्लस माइनस है, तो देयर इज समथिंग कॉल्ड एज कंपोनेंट डिविजन। अब ये क्या होता है मैं बताता हूं। व्हाट वी आर गोइंग टू डू इज वी विल डू न्यूमरेटर प्लस डिनोमिनेटर upon numerator minus denominator, but that is something that we are going to do on both the sides. On both the sides, sec theta plus upon, see this is numerator plus denominator upon numerator minus denominator, numerator plus denominator upon numerator minus denominator. Okay. Okay. Two sec theta on minus two tan theta. Four minus two. sec theta, tan theta, वन अपॉन साइन क्या होता है? कोसेक ऑफ विच एंगल इज 2 बाय रूट 3? अगर थ्योरी में आएगा तो 3 मार्क का सम, 4 मार्क का सम, ऐसा ये मेथड कॉम्पोनेंट और डिविडेंड कॉम्पोनेंट और डिविडेंड Question number 6. Find sine 15. From this relation given to you. Can we not know?
हम लोग के पास यही स्टैंडर्ड एंगल्स है.
तो आई कैन टेक आई कैन टेक ए एस 60 बी एस 45 और समबडी सेज नो I want to take बात तो एक ही है 60 माइनस 45 45 माइनस 30 तो ठीक है साइन 60 cos 45 cos 60 ठीक है We will not leave it like this. We will rationalize it. You will get the same answer even if you take AS 45 and DS 30. Not taking this. No. Why? You are using one alternative, so you can mention that. So you will do the second part and you will also try some numbers 8 and 9.
Angles do ये 3A ये 6 हम लोग ये ट्रायंगल ढूंढते हैं साइन ऑफ एंगल आर इज व्हाट PQ अपॉन PR 3/6 साइन ऑफ व्हिच एंगल इज हाफ साइन 30 ये 30 हो गया माय एंगल्स ऑन प्रॉपर्टी योर होमवर्क विल बी फर्स्ट एक्सरसाइज आई गिव यू ऑल होमवर्क ऑल हां क्रिएट So 9 to 13 is homework. And from the next exercise, 1 to 3 is homework. Okay? 1 to N. Thank you very much. Good night.
अच्छा